Hazel. Today I just got a new pimple.